I'm Olympia Valance, and we're on location at the moment, about to do a stunt scene. Here we have Ryan Maloney.
Hi.
Who we're actually this morning gonna run him over with a car.
You what?
We're running you over.
Nobody told me about this.
He'll soon find out. He'll soon find out. Neighbours. So we're just about to go in for a take, and Corey is just doing my last finishing touches, a bit of powder for my shine, a little bit of eyebrow brushing for these bushy eyebrows that I have, and Marky Mark over here is just fixing up any, would you say, inconsistencies in my clothes, so I look perfect. Thanks, Corey. Thanks, Mark.
Welcome.
Good to go.
Kathy is my grandmother, and the scene that we're doing today is her finding out that I'm actually Lauren's daughter and her granddaughter. Tina has a bit of a panic attack, and then, you know, everything goes a bit crazy. She's got angina. She's got angina.
I've been researching on Google and Wikipedia for how to have tight chest, which I have just next to Olympia, really. She gives me anxiety.
Anxiety, I do. I do that to a few people around here. Basically, she finds out, has a bit of a heart attack, and we hit Toadie. We crash into Toadie.
Why are you giving this all away?
Because it's after the... This is played...
Did you sign a contract, a confidentiality?
So we've actually got Kathy's stunt double sitting in the car. It's quite cool, she's got a wig on and everything. But she's actually doing the stunt. And apparently you won't see me in the car, so I'm being booted. How about you meet our new nurse, Chris? Chris, say hello.
Hello.
Ryan has been waiting for two scenes to be hit by a car.
I'm a little concerned that everyone's really excited about me getting hit by a car.
I'm really excited. I wonder how we're going to do it. I'm so excited to see.
They're actually going to hit me with the car.
Really?
Yeah. What do you think he's here for?
Have you been hit by a car before?
I've been hit by a car twice.
Really, in real life?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
So he knows how it's done.
This time I'm getting paid for it.
Yeah. And you got a nurse on standby.
That's it.
Got a nurse on standby. This is the final shot of Ryan actually getting hit by the car. So what they're trying to do is they're going to get Ryan's shot first of him just being like a deer in the headlights, and then our stunt double who's in the car is just going to brake suddenly, like she just hit him. All the shots are all really staggered, and then it looks perfect on screen, but this is how it's all done. Are you nervous about getting hit by a car?
I am a bit.
You are?
I am.
I'm nervous. That was pretty intense, that braking then.
I've been hit by a couple of cars. I'm going to have like flashbacks from NAMM. I think I'm just going to be like, just be shaking uncontrollably. I may wet myself.
I'm scared.
It may be a little awkward.